मित्रहरू आज म तपाईलाई द रिकरिङ ड्रीम को बारेमा नेपालीमा सारांश बताउन गइरहेको छु। द रिकरिङ ड्रीम एउटा सुपर नेचुरल कथा हो किनकि यो अनौठो सपना र एउटा आत्मासँग सम्बन्धित छ। किम्बर्ली क्लब को यो कथाको मुख्य पात्र हुन्। लन्डनको एउटा प्रख्यात कम्पनीमा काम गर्ने उनी एक साधारण 25 वर्षकी महिला हुन्। उनी एउटा समस्यामा परेकी छिन्। उनको समस्या भनेको उनले हरेक दिन देख्ने रहस्यमय र अचम्मको सपना हो। उनी सधैं एउटा ठाउँ र मान्छेको सपना देख्छिन्, तर उनलाई त्यो ठाउँ र मान्छेको बारेमा केही थाहा छैन। उनको सपनामा उनी एउटा गाउँको दुवैतिर घाँस उम्रेको साँघुरो बाटोमा उभिन्छिन्। उक्त बाटोको अन्तमा एउटा सानो पहाड छ र त्यो पहाड टुप्पामा एउटा सेतो छाप्रो छ। घरभित्र प्रवेश गर्छिन्। घरभित्र एउटा मान्छे सुतिरहेको देखिन्छ। मान्छे सेतो कपाल र दाह्री भएको सानो र बुढो मान्छे हुन्छ। जब उनी उसको नजिकै जान्छिन् त्यो मान्छे उठ्छ। जब उनी बोल्नको लागि मुख खोल्छिन् उनी आफ्नो कोठामा बिउजिन्छिन्। अतः ठाउँ र मान्छेको बारेमा उनलाई थाहा छैन। सपनाको बारे आफ्नो साथी जेनेट विल्सनसँग पटक पटक कुरा गर्छिन्। एक दिन जेनेटले किमलाई उनको बुवाको गाउँको फार्म हाउसमा केही दिन बिताउन जान प्रस्ताव गर्छिन् र दुवै गाउँ जान तयार हुन्छन्। यसरी गाउँमा जाँदा किम आफ्नो समस्याको समाधान हुन सक्ने देखेर उक्त प्रस्ताव स्वीकार गर्छिन्। किम र जेनेट दुवैजना गाडीमा गाउँतिर जाँदै हुन्छन्। बाटोमा जाँदा सुतिरहेकी किमले जब आँखा खोल्छिन् उनले आफ्नो सपनामा देखेको जस्तै ठाउँ देख्छिन् र जेनेटलाई रोक्न भन्छिन्। जब उनी कारबाट बाहिर निस्किन्छिन् उनले सपनामा देखे जस्तै सानो साँघुरो बाटो पहाड र छाप्रो देख्छिन्। सुरुमा उनी सपनामा उभिए जस्तै बाटोको सुरुमा उभिन्छिन्। त्यसपछि बिस्तारै पहाडको माथि चढ्दै जान्छिन् र अन्तमा ढोकाको अगाडि उभिन्छिन्। उनलाई डर लागिरहेको छ। त्यहाँ सबै कुरा सपनामा देखे जस्तै थियो, तर एउटा फरक चाहिँ त्यो ढोकामा फर सेल लेखिएको थियो। सपनामा जस्तै किम ढोकाको अगाडि उभिएर ढोकामा आवाज दिन्छिन्। ढोकामा कुर्दा उनका हातहरू कामिरहेका हुन्छन्। एक मिनट पछाडि सेतो कपाल र दाह्री भएको एउटा बुढो सानो मान्छेले ढोका खोल्छ। उक्त बुढाले ढोका खोल्ने बित्तिकै डरले आँखा ठुलो पार्छ र पुनः ढोका बन्द गर्छ। किमले उसलाई ढोका खोल्न अनुरोध गर्छिन्। उनले उसँग कुरा गर्न चाहेको कुरा गर्छिन् र बुढो मान्छेलाई के घर बिक्रीमा छ भनेर उनले सोधिन्। बुढो मान्छेले घर बिक्रीमा छ भन्छ, तर ऊ किमले घर किन्दैनन् भन्ने कुरामा ढुक्क भएको कुरा गर्छ। किनकि त्यो घरमा हरेक रात भूत आउँछ। त्यसपछि किमले उसले भूतलाई चिन्छ भनेर सोचिन्। बुढो मान्छेले भूत तिमी नै हौ भनेर ढोका लगाउँछ। धन्यवाद नेपाली सारांश सुनिदिनु भएकोमा। द स्टोरिज अफ द सुपर नेचुरल। द नेम अफ द स्टोरी इज द रिकरिङ ड्रिम्स। दिस स्टोरी इज फ्रम इङ्ल्यान्ड। Children, I'm going to describe some major characters of the story, The Recurring Dreams. The major character is Kimberly Clock. We also call her Kim. She is a normal young woman of 25 years old. The story centers around her. Another character is Janet Wilson. Jen, she is Kim's roommate. And another character is the old man, the mysterious man who appears in Kim's dream. Summary and analysis of the story, The Recurring Dream. The Recurring Dream is a supernatural story because it deals with the strange dream and the spirit. Kimberly Clock is the protagonist of the story. Kim, who works in London, is a normal woman of 25. She has a problem. The problem is that she is haunted by a mysterious dream. The dream is mysterious because it is a dream about a person and place where are completely strange to her. It is mysterious also because it is a recurring dream. In her dream, she finds herself walking on a village alone with a white fence and a hedge on each side. At the end of the lawn, there is a little hill, and on the top of the hill, she sees a small white cottage with green shutters. She enters into the house. She finds a man asleep in bed. He is a little old man with white hair and a white beard. When she goes near his bed, the old man wakes up and looks at her. But when Kim opens her mouth to speak to him, she wakes up in her apartment in London. The dream troubles her badly. She doesn't know any place and person like that in her dream. Kim frequently speaks with her roommate Janet Olson about the recurring dream. One day, Janet proposes her to go to her apartment's farmhouse in countryside for a few days to keep Kim free from her problem. Kim sleeps on their way to countryside. When she opens her eyes, she gets surprised to see the same place in front of her eyes. She says Janet to stop the car, opens the door of the car and gets out. She sees the same lane, hill and cottage. At first she stands on the road just like she does in the dream. She walks slowly up the lane and finally stands in front of the little white cottage. While walking up, her heart beats fast. Everything looks the same, but the only difference is there is the sign of for sale in front of the door. Kim goes to the door of the house as in the dream and knocks at the door. Her hands tremble as she waits. In a minute, a little old man, white hair and white beard, opens the door. His eyes open wide with fear and he closes the door. Kim requests him to open the door. She also tells him that she wants to talk to him. When she tells him that she wants to talk to him, the old man opens the door a little and looks at her. She asks whether her house is for sale. The man replies yes, but also says that she doesn't buy the house because ghost haunts the house every day. Then Kim asks if he knows the ghost. Finally, the old man closes the door saying that she is the ghost. Dear friends, the final answer of the old man gives a shock to the reader. It is clear that Kim's spirit haunts the house every night. When Kim sleeps in her apartment, her spirit visits the house of the old man. The old man takes her spirit as ghost. Thank you for hearing.